This is a living Buddha. His name is Pa Wo. A living Buddha is considered to be the reincarnation of a late Lama who was once the leader or founder of a major school of Tibetan Buddhism. The living Buddha not only inherits the previous Lama's status, but also his spiritual wisdom and knowledge. Pa Wo is one of the important religious leaders of the Karma Kagyu school today. He was recognized as the reincarnated spiritual successor at the age of 9.
第一个活佛呢，是由伽玛嘎举派这一派开始产生的。
Now, he is presiding over the New Year's blessings at Nunnung Monastery.
Uh, 把这些佛法的智慧呢，就简便直接地传达给信众。